Pickles, it's your boy, BCBG. And you know what we got. We got that Madden 2017, boy. The most amazing rookie. Look at them pants. I didn't even know they had them britches. But as you see, last week, 19 receptions, 532 yards. That's just one game. The boy has been playing lights out, and we playing against a red-hot Dallas Cowboys team. You're probably going to see this after the playoff game against the Green Bay Packers. What a heartbreaker. But you know what? That team is so young that they're going to bounce back. Excited to see that for them. Even though I'm a Ravens fan, I like to see teams thrive, if you will. So here we are, the opening kickoff. The Ravens are set to receive. And we are playing in one of the best stadiums, I think, in the NFL. I've never been there. Hopes to go. I want to see what this place is all about. Here we go. They kick it to Boo Wilson. And let's try to... Oh, yeah. There we go. I really like them pants. I might just get me some just to wear around the house.
So here come the Ravens now, ready to get the football for the first time. They'll be let out.
I think all parties involved would hate me.
The former Delaware Blue Hen, Joe Flacco.
If anything, this is going to be a high octane game. Flacco going to have to be on his Grizzly.
And has a Super Bowl ring. Was a Super Bowl MVP. Yet many times he doesn't get mentioned with the top quarterbacks in the league.
All right.
By Crockett Gilmore. It's a gain of 24.
Pass to Mr. Gilmore for 24 yards, and that's a first down for us.
There's another completion to the tight end. And let's face it, it is.
And they are going to be making sure to keep a tight watch on this rookie. First 10 on 42-yard line.
They really do, and it reminds me of what one great tight end told me once. He told his quarterback, just make sure you throw it up there. You know, kind of like put up
on the shelf where the kids Mr. Steve Smith Sr., who retired earlier after the Ravens lost their last game. I'm going to miss that guy, man.
Wide receiver position, angrier or better than Steve Smith Sr.
All right. Like I said, I ain't never greedy, but I want to get my touches, Jack.
Play action, Flacco.
Oh.
And he's just going to get rid of this thing. To no one here, he throws it away.
Smart move, Flacco. Way to throw the ball away.
Defense for Dallas.
Smart move.
Justin Durant doesn't get mentioned very often in conversation.
I'd rather you do that than to get sacked again.
He's made a lot of tackles.
Woo! We got what we wanted. Burnt like toast. Oh my God. Who's that guarding me? Nate Robinson? That boy can jump. We got to do our work early. We dodged the bullet right there because the Cowboys did not score, and that's how we needed to stay. Good job, defense. Nice things happen here.
Take it in at the 11.
A good return. Played it too tight.
13 yards. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. And now back onto the field. Here comes the Cowboys
right.
Defense.
First and 10. We're on the 25-yard line. 3 minutes left. About 3.5 minutes left. We're 25. Whatever.
Oh, there's no doubt.
Maybe you didn't like it when you heard those words.
It depended on when they were yelling them. But in this situation, absolutely perfect. Get off the field.
Uh-oh. And we're making noise early, baby. Yeah. The rookie comes all the way across the field for the 75-yard touchdown. Wow.
Have taken the early lead.
Look at the juke move. This is No,
it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's
that boy running like he had his own had that free lunch ticket. Uh-oh, Dallas scored. We're tied up. We can't fool around with these boys. All right. Kickoff returns to getting a lot better.
27-yard line. Baltimore gets set to take the field. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. So maybe they just want to do that again.
There we go.
That's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. Ah. One play drive is exactly what you want.
I should have took that on the field.
Be careful of is not having a letdown. It was fairly easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy.
Second and 10 on the 27-yard line. Let's see if we can do some more damage.
Incomplete on first down. Now Flacco on second.
Looking come on, Flack.
Incomplete.
That's okay. That's okay. We just getting. We're warming up here. Oh, wow. We ain't going to even cheese this guy. We're just going to burn him. Bye.
Now Flacco to pass.
Adios. You got burnt. Burnt, burnt. Number two. Touchdown number two. And he is adding to this record that he set as the all-time touchdown leader, all-time receptions, all-time yards. He didn't got them all. He got them all. Woo! Cowboys go down to score again. They are not fazed at all. They scored before we got done celebrating. Uh-oh. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Close.
And now here come the Ravens. And they were able to punch it in the end zone last time.
They're going to have to get that boy some help out here. He got a tall order on his hands.
Punching it back in the end zone.
It always is punch counter punch, isn't it? And which team has
all right.
Well, let's just go back. Last time on offense, they rolled downfield, got to a good rhythm. You can see a little more bounce in and out of the huddle. You can see the sideline really get into the game.
This ain't the Ozark. But you know what? Sometimes you just need some caffeine. This video is not sponsored by McDonald's, but I'll be eating it anyway. I know I love me some chicken nuggets. Oh, man. Oh! You gotta squeeze. You catch that ball, you gotta squeeze. Squeeze. Oh my God. That's probably funnier than what it should have been. Third seven. 28 yard line.
Operating on play action.
There it is. Oh, there he is. I don't know if that was to me or to him. I don't think that was to me. Oh, you gonna just throw me down like that, player? That was rude. Oh, that was Mike Wallace. And we're punting, and they probably are going. Oh, they didn't score. Way to go, defense.
On for his second punt, he'd take a repeat of his first.
Pondering his kick. Let's go. We even took. Oh, he ain't going to even give me a chance.
Out of bounds as he appeared to be looking for the corner.
Where that put us at? The daggone 4-yard line. Wow. Second and seven after the run play to give us a little bit of breathing room. Everybody's crowding the line. Looks like they're probably going to bring a little pressure.
Flacco fakes the give. Sets to throw.
There it is, Flack.
Looking downfield and that's
all right. Patience. Way to pick up all of the stunts. Offensive line, great job. Good ball, Flacco.
Receiving yards record holder.
What a fantastic year.
He was wide open the whole route.
Right out of the gate, we knew he was going to have a tremendous year.
And after a very butt-clenching situation, being down in that red zone like that, down on that 4-yard line, we are out of there. Now let's put some smoke on this boy. Bye, safety. Bye, safety. Woo! Woo! It's my Ric Flair. Woo! Three touchdowns, baby. He's been in the end zone three times.
Out now comes the Cowboys punter.
And the Cowboys did not score again. Maybe we got their number. Maybe the defense has got their number.
Right after this timeout.
What you talking to him for, man? Just punt that ball, boy. And just after the 2-minute warning, the Cowboys are set to punt it to yours truly. Kick it, boy, straight down the field. None of that outside lines crap. Oh, oh, one man. If I would have beat that guy, I wouldn't be talking right now, I'll tell you that. I'd still be running.
So far, Charles, 3 first-half touchdowns.
Coulda, woulda, shoulda.
And that's how you generate excitement on a team.
First and 10, we on the 28-yard line.
That's also how you establish leadership, by playing that well. 3 touchdown passes.
All right. I tried to come over and give him a little help. We're going to go with a hurry-up thing right here.
It'll be good for Baltimore first.
Let's see if we can't get this man something to think about.
First down, Flacco.
Yep. Good God.
Didn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
That boy came up there and knocked the extraterrestrial out of him.
Indeed, because that's a bit of a surprise. I know he's in the middle of some traffic and people, bodies all around him.
Knocked his belt buckle loose. Jeez Louise. Second and 10, 41-yard line.
Second and 10. Flacco once more. Right side catch. Gilmore.
Yeah.
They pick up 12 on the play there.
And all right.
Move the chains.
Little first down action.
That completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a
there it is.
He is off to.
All right.
Game, he could
take
have
that.
Numbers. He just
first down. First down. First.
Yards.
Down.
They're gonna hurry back to the line.
We're gonna hurry. Uh-oh. Y'all know what time it is.
Throwing here on first down.
Burn like pancakes. That you left on one side too long.
Touchdown.
Number. What is that? 4 or 5?
4 first-half. And the Ravens will extend.
4 them things, baby.
And that'll give them a 2-score lead.
We putting it all over these Cowboys. Oh, they turned the ball over, so we get another opportunity before the half.
5 wide, 3 of them to the right side.
We'll put it in his life one time.
They get the pick. Now what can Flacco do on first down?
Throw it out the back of the end zone. What Flacco gonna do? I'm not mad at that pass, Flacco. I'm not mad at that pass. I tried to catch something in the corner. Don't do that, young man. Stop, slap. And there it is. Whoa! Hey, man. That dude got over there fast.
Their passing game has been spectacular this
afternoon. He got over there fast. It's probably my fault, for real. I'll take blame for that one, Flacco. It ain't on you, baby. Cowboys go down and put 3 on the board. 18 seconds left. Did they block anybody? Man, this game is so good. I'm loving it. They're trying to run a run play. I ain't having that mess. We're going down to get us another. We want another. Oh, peace. Yeah, let's get out of bounds. Yes, sir. Great awareness by the rookie to step out of bounds. We got yet another new milestone.
But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that.
But I still think that Boo Wilson needs a bigger stage, so let me know. Let me know where he should go.
First and 10, and Flacco looking to throw. And that is
Wow. 7 seconds. Let me know where Boo should go. What's the big stage? What's the next place for him to go? Or should he stay here? I mean, I want y'all input. Don't threaten me with a good time to stay here in Baltimore.
Incomplete on first down. Now Flacco on second. No, he almost.
Flacco, you got to put the ball out there, man.
One interception just missed. Out now comes the Cowboys punter. He's been terrific.
Fourth and six. We went into the halftime. I don't think nobody did anything before half. The defense just put a stop on them Cowboys, and now they are punting it. And this boy.
This one angles out of bounds at a good spot in the coffin corner.
Oh, the 5 yard line. All right, after being on the 5 yard line, we go with a run play and picked up 4 yards, 4 or 5 yards, get us a little breathing room.
Turn the ball back over to the offense and let them go down and score and give us more of a cushion in the game. Check so far.
Pick something up here. Let's see if the offense gets good. Okay, we pick up the first down.
This performance as it relates to the last one, you know, a week ago.
Picked up the first down.
Some pinpoint accuracy he's displaying.
First and 10 on the 17-yard line. And,
wasn't able to kick back and watch him work. And what we saw was a confident leader, a guy in control, making excellent throws at times. And he's brought.
I don't know what happened there. I don't know if he's throwing at me or what.
Yeah, I've got this thing down.
That was really confusing.
I think the team will come along with it.
I'm going to try a little rub route here. See if I can't get open going across that slant. And there it is. Man, I tell you what. Pretty daggone good coach myself.
Picking up right where he left off a week ago. I wrote
first
down,
10,
so funny here on my notes, what he said,
32 yard line,
about the good game, he said,
and the clock is ticking. He's trying a little rub thing, right? A little rub. Oh, yeah. It's working. He getting better out there. He jumped around a little bit better.
Making catches, making plays. That's the guy that we know.
Second and one. And I think
Marvin Harrison's record for most catches in a single season. He's got 144. It's amazing. He almost did it quietly because Marvin Harrison wasn't a guy that we saw much in the media. But boy, did he produce.
We just passed Marvin Harrison's record for most catches.
We were here today to see
and in our rookie year.
And the offense looking to pick up the first down.
Man,
after the second down incompletion.
Tell me that ain't special.
Back on the field, little surprise here on third and one. Just
one.
It's
oh, wow.
The open man is Smith. And he's
good job.
First down yardage before being taken down at midfield.
Yes.
How many times we see it, I still get a kick.
Steve Smith Sr. Wait, great job. 16 for 29.
Remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
There it is.
They know why they do it for these situations. First down. And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
Wow. Flacco been drinking too many Mai Tais.
He knows how to get the ball into the end zone. You throw it up and give him every opportunity.
Seriously?
That one fell incomplete. Yeah, he's already been in the end zone multiple times. Tried to target him again deep there.
Wow, they didn't really think that through. Nobody covered the rookie up. 10 receptions.
He's over 400 yards.
Over 350 yards.
Success.
It's a good game. And the Cowboys are not really putting up. Oh, my God. They ain't got no help. Cowboys aren't really putting up a fight.
Guys are making yardage after the
bye.
To help you out that
come on, Flacco.
Take it into the
sheesh.
Ravens touchdown.
Made that harder than what it should have been. 34-yard touchdown. The rookie.
Fifth touchdown of the game. And the Ravens will add on
five
the
of them things.
And that touch.
And the Cowboys is taking a shellacking. Do they want
to
be here? I don't know. I don't know.
And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter
what
the defense throws at them. They feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay.
What the heck did he throw? We lost a yard.
Defensive effort. They were all over that.
Second and 11.
To the right side, but for lost yardage.
Terrific read.
I don't know what the heck happened over there.
Absolutely.
They saw it all the way, ran to the football, and caused a nice play for lost yardage.
Adios.
Here's Flacco.
Again.
Opening, and there he goes.
Again, number six. This guy's giving it to me. He's giving it to me.
Joining only Gale Sayers, his men with a six touchdown performance.
Gale Sayers. Tied with Gale Sayers for having six touchdowns in a game. Gale Sayers, if you're watching, it's an honor to break your record.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate.
Oh man, I missed my block.
Additional changes along the way, because I'm sure
if I score again, Mr. Sayers, you won't have a record anymore.
Last play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. Flacco here on second down.
Come on, baby. Oh yeah.
Their big body receiver setting the NFL mark with his seventh touchdown of the game.
Seven touchdowns, one game.
As they cash in for six.
You know, I just want to thank my accountant, my mortgage broker.
He's a sing in this situation.
Who else? Oh, the dude that sold me that gremlin at the Chinese restaurant, and he told me not to feed it after midnight, and I did, and it caused all kind of trouble. I want to thank all those people. Yeah. Can we really like score another one? Can we score again? I think so. Oh my God.
Got a man, it's caught for a Ravens touchdown. They're dangerous.
Breathe in the vapors of greatness. It smells like chicken nuggets and barbecue sauce. Wait. That's the garbage bag I got right here. This is a... I thought that they... Oh, the Cowboys score. Hello! Onside kickage. I thought they would put up more of a fight. I thought I was in for one. You shut your mouth! Come on, man! Let's not make a fool of ourselves.
So still lots of work left to
cheese and rice.
The onside kick. And, this one
and they score. You better have caught that.
The Ravens. Now they're down big here in the
fourth. What the heck?
To try the onside kick. Can't fault them for the effort at least.
No, you can't at all.
Ain't nobody running the ball.
Now you've
put it in the air. We greedy around here, playa.
Into a game situation.
I don't want none of that.
Back and dissect it. So if you need it again sometime, maybe you'll find a better way to do it. But yeah, this
is pretty much. Give him some. Put some pads on that boy.
This inside the 30. 15 yards there on the catch and run. And the offense lining up first and 10.
2 minute warning, which means it's 2 minutes left to play.
After this.
And I'm going to be honest with you. I feel pretty hopeful that we're going to win this game. Yeah.
So it's Raven football here as we welcome.
The stadium is gorgeous.
And let's see what they've come up with.
I'd love to go see that place, man.
Time to talk it over. So here we go, first and 10 now.
Wait. Yeah, ain't nobody finna run that ball, man. We taking this.
On first down, Flacco.
Oh, no!
One that's intercepted. The linebacker, Justin Durant, with a pick.
That's my fault. No, it ain't Flacco screwed up. I ain't taking blame for that. What's wrong with you? Cowboys screwed, man. Oh, my God. No! Oh, wait. I tried to call a timeout. We got it. Man, we letting them come back, man. I'm about to start just running the ball. I'm too greedy.
And this one recovered by the hands team for the
That'd be the world's biggest mess up.
They felt like they needed the football back.
Y'all would troll me so bad.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball. Which
here
is
we go.
Here. I just wonder if that number is much more of it.
Bye, buddy. Does this guy want to play anymore? Does he want to play anymore? 55 touchdowns.
That touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your side.
55 touchdowns. That's crazy. 29 seconds left. They giving it a good old punt. And he probably going to kick the ball through the windows down there. See? Oh, my God. Why don't you dare. That boy kicked that with his whole right butt cheek and hamstring. Okay, another opportunity for straight greed. You know I'm finna get on down with that. No, I don't want none of that. Let's just beat this boy. Hey! Oh! Oh! Oh!
He's got to be kicking himself.
Four ticks of the clock. Third and 11. I don't care about that. Who cares about morals? I do not.
Third and 11, five in the secondary now. Nickel look.
It's toast time. Oh, peace out. Flacco needs a decent jump. Get your butt up, boy.
Look at that, a diving catch. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another.
That coach is like, really? Seriously?
Boy, were they clicking yeah. on offense.
We did that.
About themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that.
Yeah, Dak Prescott.
Continually feel like they're moving the ball.
Don't blame yourself.
Clicking, they think that they can bottle this.
Blame your organization. Should have probably played Romo.
You still think you can do anything wrong, whatever you call.
Go back and get Tim Tebow. He should still have a job, by the way. So we're going to run them stat bags. Probably just unreal stats, but as you see, we have an unreal wide receiver. He's literally a video game. But he's an amazing one. 16 receptions, 572 yards, sweet Lord. 9 touchdowns. I think I've gotten the hang of this game. And we're looking pretty good. Stats are incredible. Let's see what Flack did. 26 for 44. Yeah, 2 touchdowns. 661. Man, come on now. I smell playoffs. I smell Super Bowl. I'm signing off with this most amazing rookie wide receiver, Boo Wilson. Tune in next time for more touchdown antics. We're going to really try to break records then. I'm BCBG. Wait. Push the like button. Don't push it. Slap. I'm BCBG. Have fun while you're gaming. Game like you mean. Be fun. Now let's put some smoke on this boy. Bye, safety. Bye, safety. Woo! Woo! It's my Ric Flair. Woo! 3 touchdowns, baby. He been in the end zone 3 times. 3 times. 3 times.